So here I'm taking some potatoes from last year's crop that were kept in the cupboard over the winter in the dark. They've sprouted. So what I'm going to do now is get some soil in a pot. Let's put some stuff in the bottom to keep the moisture in. It's not necessary if you've got good soil, but we've got a lot of clay here. And then some good handfuls of nice soil. Take your potato, put it in the pot, cover it with more soil. Water it well and then you can expect to have some potatoes in a few weeks. So water it in.